Good morning to all of you. Technical outlook for the day. Well, today being a very important event of RBI monetary policy, we expect markets to be extremely volatile. On the daily charts of Nifty, the momentum oscillators are also on a bit oversold zone. So any close above 5230 in Nifty would take Nifty to 5300 levels. On the other side, if Nifty breaches 5160 levels, then we may witness some more selling pressure till 5100 to 5080 levels. On stock front, we are bullish on Axis Bank and Bharat Forge for the day, whereas we are bearish on Educom and Siemens for the day. Thank you.